from. My name is Joseph Asor. I'm going to be a senior today. And today I heard that you would like a new bedpan. Is that okay with you?
Yes.
Alright, I'm going to wash my hands, get on my toes, and I'll be right back with you. Set this on first. Alright. Close curtains. Wash hands. Gather material. Alright, now that I'm back, I'm going to set up my materials. Just the bed, thing. So I'm gonna set up right here. Alright, first I'm going to apply the privacy blanket. So if you can have some privacy, that will be removing the rest of the blanket. I'm gonna ask you to hold on to this for me, please. Alright, now I'll be removing the original blanket. Alright, now I'm gonna take underpad and I'm gonna roll it up. Place it on the side of the bed. Alright, now Miss Brown, I'm gonna ask you to raise your knees for me, please. Both your knees, please. All right. Now I'm gonna ask you to raise yourself, please. No. Put that down. All right. Raise your knees, and then raise your whole body up. Your butt. All right. Now I'm gonna unroll it. Alright, now I'm gonna go to the other side and unroll the rest. Alright. You rest yourself now. Alright, now I'm going to place the bed pattern. Alright, I'm gonna ask you to redo what you did before. Raise your knees for me, please. Unless you're nobody. Alright, now you can rest yourself. Place your knees down. Alright, now I'm gonna raise the bed, the head of the bed, and as the bed's going up, now I'm gonna ask you to adjust the bed pattern as the bed is going up. The bed is raising. You're adjusting the bedpan, and you can tell me to stop. Say stop. All right. Is the bedpan comfortable, Miss Mom?
Yes.
All right. Good. All right. Now I'm gonna give you your toilet paper. Get your toilet paper. Place a call light beside you. You're gonna call me when you're done. Okay, Miss Mom? Alright, now that you're finished, I'm gonna take the toilet paper from this round. Place it back. Then she wipes. Here's a wipes pen. She wipes, wipe her hand. Put a napkin. Take the wipes from you. Dump it into the garbage. Alright, now I'm gonna ask you to raise your knees for me, please. I'm gonna ask you to lift up. Okay. Alright, now we're gonna take the bedpan and rinse it off. Up and dump out the ear and dump out the waist into the commode. Dip into the commode. There it is. Paper towel. What's this? Another paper towel. No, I'll leave that paper towel. Rinse it. Okay, turn the faucet. Rinse, rinse, rinse. Commode. Rinse. Dump the commode. Right. Paper towel. Paper towel, dry it off. All right, now let me dry it back off. Now we're gonna go back into the room. All right, now I'm back in this brown. I'm gonna set this aside. All right, now that we set that aside. Now we're gonna lower the bed, lower the head of the bed. Alright, now that I've lowered the bed, now we're gonna place the original blanket back. Alright. I'm gonna place this in dirty linen. Not bad, that was fine. Alright. Place this in dirty linen. Alright, now that I'm back, Miss Brown. Now I'm gonna open the curtains. Is there anything else you need before I go, Miss Brown?
No.
No water, no magazine, or anything?
No.
Alright. Napkin. Here's your call light. Alright, ring the call light if there's anything else you need, Miss Brown. Alright. Now I'm gonna wash my hands and I'll be right back. Step out, wash my hands. Come back. And look around, see if there's anything else that I missed. No. Alright, like I practiced, go sleep.